Okay, alright guys, so like in my previous video, like I showed you like how JBL go to, and like I mentioned earlier, I'll do another video on this Photon Express. So here, I bought it. This is a Photon Express, and you can get it with 2,500. Well, the actual price is 3,000, but yeah, I got it from online. It's from Amazon. So here, when I'm ready, here's how it looks like. Inside there's a speaker, and here it is wrapped with matte plastic. Yeah, there are different colors, like you can get it in red. However, I took this camouflage, like I just think that it looks good and unique, so I did this. And so, besides, what else is here? Let's just check it out. Okay, and alright, by the way, this is a warranty card. Alright, it's for 1 year. It's a warranty card. And here's nothing. And you'll be getting an aux cable. And we are getting an OTG cable, which means you'll be able to play through a pen drive. And yeah, this is charging cable USB. And this is just a manual. So that's it. And I've tried it. And the sound is pretty amazing. And I think it is better than JBL Go 2, which I bought with 3000, where this is 500 less in depth, and it's so much better, and it has lots of bass, and this has FM radio. Well, even the JBL Go 2 has FM radio, and this is water resistant, and even my other speakers is so JBL resistant. Now you can play through USB. And the good thing about this speaker is that it can play two. Like if you purchase two, you can merge it like from here by connecting two devices at the same time through one Bluetooth name. Like it shows a priest, so when two devices on, you can just connect the priest and you definitely connect it to two, and then you sound much better. And pretty sure it will be very good, because even one speaker, it sounds better, so if you connect it with two, then it will be ready. Well, you can accept a phone call here through the phone button here, and this is for play and pause, volume plus for long press. If you press one, it will be next. Previous long press, volume minus. And yeah, this is for connecting two devices. You can directly play through SD card as well as, and this is 3.5mm jack, and this is for charging. Then the battery is 4 or 5 hours, like the menu is playing. And like if you just watch movie, maybe it may go like 7 hours. So, and these speakers, I'm not kidding, it's very awesome. If you're looking for one, you can get this. You better purchase this. This is just amazing product. And anyways, thank you, and I'll see you on the next video.